I am researching Frigidaire versus Maytag refrigerators. Which do you think I should get?
Maytag may have a bored repairman as their mascot, but their real repairmen are constantly busy.
Do Maytag fridges have problems?
Do they ever?
That's why I was asking, do they?
Yes, but Frigidaire is the drama queen. The most dramatic problem Frigidaire fridges have is that they occasionally catch fire.
Okay, that's the opposite of what a fridge is supposed to do. Is it electrical?
The fridge bulb sometimes overheats to the point it melts the plastic in the roof of the fridge, chars the insulation and sometimes sets the fridge on fire.
Even if the fridge doesn't catch fire, it still heats in the inside of the fridge. That will either quadruple the electric bill or ruin the food.
Not to mention the charred smell that your food picks up, in addition to anything your husband burns when he makes dinner.
What problems do Maytag fridges have?
Maytag fridges sometimes have shorts that cause fires. They occasionally had the hot bulb problem too, but not as much.
This feels like the 1950s Miss America contest. The winners came down to the two girls who did flaming baton twirling.
They need to bring that back. It would make things so much more entertaining.
Not in my kitchen it wouldn't. I don't want the contest of the burning fridges.
On the more mundane side, the Frigidaire refrigerators routinely have problems with the ice makers.
Do they sometimes give you cold water instead of ice?
The water line freezes, flooding the freezer or the floor. The control panel malfunctions or the thing just sprays the ice everywhere but your cup.
The ice maker shouldn't have aim as bad as my 5-year-old's t-ball team.